go to the table, pray together, strengthen this communion. Yeah, you need to be friends, partners, dialogue, talk, grow in communion with God and as a family. This is very important.